hike here, as you can see down. I have to be there. It's a quick hike. Now I'm into Kisamba. You can see my guys. Walked about 30 minutes hiking, and it is nice. It is really nice. It has made us sweat, which is healthy also for the body. So we're now entering the park where the waterfall is. Yeah, can't wait to see it. Can't wait to be there. Okay, let's go. Let's go for it. You know what it is. Hiking down, crossing some streams, which is beautiful as well. So we're right now still in the forest, and the vegetation here is quite different from what we have been seeing. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. For the nature lovers, please, we got you, we got you. Yeah, yeah. After about 1 hour and a half walk and a bit of hiking, you know, which is interesting, as you can see, we're sweating, which is healthy for our bodies, but probably in the green place. So we, as you can hear the sound right now, we're almost near the waterfall, the magic waterfall. I think you can hear the roar, so huge. So we're just slopping there because my friends are already getting down, and I'm getting there too. I'll show you each and everything. You're pumped to us. Let's go. Kasese, it's right here. So right now I'm going to use this rope, this one, drop down. Wow, my, remember it, they are down. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you. the waterfall that is on River-Kasese. Remember, this is Kasese, and come to us in reading this to discover more what we have in Kasese and expose to the world this Kasese today and this Uganda. As we celebrate the 60 years in Uganda of independence, we still celebrate this year because there's more in Uganda after 6 years that we can still discover. There's more and more and more and more we can discover, especially right here in Kasese. Because it's magnificent, it's beautiful. As you can see, this is Uganda. And there are 7 waterfalls. You can't believe this, but it is the reality.
Yeah, yeah.
Check. Back from this hike, as you can see, we're sloping. We've seen 4 waterfalls of the 7 waterfalls we were supposed to visit. We've not made it there because of certain weather conditions, and I think next time better. But it's really nice. We should be here. Finally out of the park. Yes. Yeah. I've seen so much, by the way. Finally out of the park. As you can see, this is the park behind me. And here you can see the waterfall. Can you see? You can see it's right there. You know, heading back and having a gorgeous experience with my boy, my bro, Fillion and this. Yeah, right here you can see the waterfall. You can see it right there in the corner. That's where I broke.